Let's begin. This is the tale of Uchitsune, an archer whose skill rivaled the power of Iyo, the great Onibaba. Fearful, she trapped him in a cursed place, enslaving and torturing him with the misdeeds of his past. The ghosts set out to free the warrior from Iyo's grasp. The ghost cautiously approached the bow. The fearsome spirit of an ancient samurai appeared.
Welcome, samurai. My name is Uchitsune. Iyo, the powerful Onibaba, trapped me in this realm. Long ago, my bow was blessed by a kami. If anything can break Iyo's hold on this place, it's the bow. The Onibaba's followers approach. Quick, use my bow to defeat them. Follow me. We must end the Onibaba.
Uchitsune led the ghosts to Hiyoshi Springs. Jitsune was an archer of legend, known for saving an entire kingdom from a fearsome demon known as Potengu.
That is why Io trapped me. She has been feeding off my spirit in order to push her soldiers beyond their skill.
The town of Hiyoshi Springs was overrun with invaders seeking Io's power.
Wield my bow once more to rid the area of Io's presence.
Ghosts freed the village, but more cursed Mongols swarmed the inn.
Of the town.
Iyo's disciples were gone. Iyoshi Springs was quiet.
Kao, there is one last thing we must do. When I killed the Kotengu, I was unaware of the curse it placed on me. I killed countless more, only to learn later that my eyes had deceived me. My arrows only pierced human flesh. This is what attracted Iyo. I am to blame for all that has happened here. This is the heart of Iyoshi Springs, possessed by Iyo's magic. Break the curse, free me, and free this place.
The Onibaba's servants arrived, determined to keep Uchitsune enslaved.
No!
Yoshi Springs will be free. Is nearly broken.
Rid Hiyoshi Springs and Uchitsune of the terrible curse.
Ghosts, my spirit may be free, but I will not be reborn just yet. I must find new ways to stop the Onibaba's evil.
Uchitsune found redemption and a new purpose, thanks to the ghosts. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. choose, and I'll tell it. One of my favorites. Cavernous darkness. Our story begins with a fisherman in need.
Help! They took my friend! Please, hurry!
Below the ghosts stood a figure surrounded by crows. Its black eyes searched for prey, hungry.
Yeah. There they are! The Tengu demons. Crow demons.
I've heard of them. They say, thank you. Thank you so much. I was in Otsuna village. There were thousands of crows. So many. The demons. Please, my boat. Take it. Save our village, please.
Wherever the Tengu go, crows surely follow, as do terrible things. Tengu are tricksters. The ghosts arrived, only to find Otsuna village had been visited by death and destruction.
The others, they took them across the river. I heard the demons speak, but it was a different tongue, an evil tongue. All I could understand was only Baba.
rip them apart.
Tengu, they flew down from the old monastery, the cave. Beware of the cave.
The mountains, hoping they could stop the Tengu and find the cave that had terrified the villagers.
You are trying to stop what you do not know. The people are angry. The island is angry.
The monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghosts pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu. The ghosts pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu. The monastery loomed over the trees in the distance. The ghost pressed on, searching for the source of the Tengu. Reached the cave and sensed great power inside, something unnatural. Beyond, the Tengu defeated. The cave grew silent, and the ghosts found themselves before Kojiro.
The spirits once blessed me, but now Io has cursed me with something so much more.
reached the cave and sensed great power inside. The Tengu defeated, the cave grew silent, and the ghosts found themselves before Kojiro.
The spirits once blessed me, but now Io has cursed me with something so much more.
Kojiro slain, Io could no longer control the Tengu and was unable to rally the people to her cause. But the crows of Utsuna were only part of her plan. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. I'll share any story with you. Excellent choice. What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. This is a story of sacred relics, stolen for profane purposes. When the Mongols targeted divine artifacts, and how the ghosts rose to stand in their way. As the ghosts neared, they were met by a single monk.
Over here!
A Mongol scout was pulling this cart. He ran to warn his friends when he spotted me.
As the ghosts knew, a scout meant more Mongols were near.
They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple grounds!
Another group of Mongols appeared, intent on killing the monk. Fearsome Oni suddenly charged at the ghosts. The demon's eyes were as red and fiery as its massive shield.
Into the shadows!
The ghost ran to help. As their final enemy fell, the monk rushed into the burning temple.
The guardian statue is missing.
Need it.
They couldn't have taken it far. There's another cart!
Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found.
Please find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. The ghosts discovered the rest of the caravan's guards. Along with the statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
I know that area on the map.
I'm gone! This way!
Many believe temple statues hold great power. Sometimes, even containing the spirit of a kami. Other times, that of a demon. The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack.
If the map is right, the Mongols will pass this way soon. They're coming. Get ready.
Demon alike, but more enemies were on the horizon.
We can heal here.
Ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching.
They had no carts with them. Perhaps the things they stole have already been taken ahead. We should find out where they were going.
Oni found many ways to travel between the heavenly realms. Some even convinced humans to release them from their prisons. The ghosts reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you come to stop me. Kill them if you wish. They did their part.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples.
And you will all...
The Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army. With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more. I have many legends for you to enjoy. Which of these legends interest you? Let's begin. This is a tale of how the ghosts fought man and spirit alike. A Mongol named Sukhbatar had found a way to enslave the dead before they could be reborn. He hoped to create an invincible army that would allow him to easily conquer Tsushima. With every enemy he killed, Sukhbatar gained an obedient soldier. The ghosts felt the heat from the rising flames. The dead littered the ground. Bloodied and terrified, a Mongol called out for help.
Sukhbatar betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits.
Through the fog came the spirits of the recently slain. They stepped over their own corpses to attack the ghosts. Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukhbatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit. Somehow, Sukhbatar had found a way to create Onryo, vengeful spirits. They followed his every order. Mongol, bandit, and samurai alike fell under Sukhbatar's control. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone.
They're vulnerable.
My arrows never miss.
Thank you.
followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone. Found an unfinished ofura, an amulet meant to keep the spirits away. Puddles of blood darkened the pure white snow leading out of the village. Bloodstains led toward their window, as if someone had crawled there to escape. Thank you. Clasped tightly in the man's hand was a blood-stained scroll, covered in strange symbols. The ghosts struggled to make sense of the cryptic writing, certain they were linked in some way to the spirits. In the distance, the ghosts heard the sounds of a Mongol patrol approaching. Ghosts watched as spirits of slain samurai emerged from the fog to fight the Mongols. The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sukhbatar. The ghosts were on the right track.
Let's go!
Sukhbatar sacrificed allies and friends alike to increase the number of spirits under his control. For he desired an army compelled to obey his every whim. One that knew no fear and could never retreat. The ghosts finally caught up to Sukhbatar's forces. They moved into the burning town, eager to free the spirits from his grasp.
Appreciate it.
The ghosts sensed overwhelming suffering from a nearby building cloaked in fog. Ghosts found the remains of a family burned beyond recognition.
Thank you.
Countless innocents brutally impaled, pain frozen on their faces. The fog around the large building slowly dissipated.
From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air.
Your true ally.
Ghosts were angered by the slaughter of the village. The spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Chanting wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog. Remaining villagers, mangled and broken, were left to rot in a net like fish. The fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukhbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts. Once you are dead, I will display your bodies as a warning to others that even the ghosts are helpless before
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sukhbatar's dreadful warriors had covered his
escape.
The ghosts moved on through the decimated village, knowing more would suffer the same fate if Sukhbatar wasn't found and defeated. Thank you. The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. Which of these legends interests you? Excellent choice. The ghost had defeated many of Sukhbatar's spirits. But many more gathered aboard a mighty fleet where they readied a final assault on Tsushima. The ghosts decided to take over one of these ships and use it to assail Sukhbatar's fleets. The Mongol crew defeated. The ghosts set sail down the coast. The ghosts needed no crew, for they had the help of the Kami. A strong wind filled their sails, and with each passing moment, they grew closer to Sukhbatar. After a day's travel, the ghosts came across a lone ship with its sails up. They quietly boarded the enemy vessel. ghosts found freshly killed bodies in cages. They're trapped spirits, illuminated by hanging lanterns.
Thanks!
Final enemy fell. A voice cried out from a nearby cage.
Zuk-Vata doesn't control us yet. Free us and we'll go in peace.
Cages defenders. The spirits vanished into the fog. But a second ship raced to intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon them. Spirits emerged to challenge the ghosts. They returned to their ship, eager to set sail.
Let's go!
The ghosts set out to find the rest of the spirit fleet, and Zuk-Vata himself.
Help! Hurry!
Oh.
Out here, there will be nowhere for you to run, ghosts. The sea is an unforgiving place. Come and see the full might of my army. Once you're under my control, Io will take Tsushima with ease.
The ghosts made landfall at a known pirate cove. From all across the seas, pirates had gathered, eager to serve Sukhbatar, for he had promised them riches beyond belief, and all of Tsushima as a safe haven. Led the ghosts deep into a graveyard of ships run aground. And on them, Mongol, Ronin, and bandit spirits forced by Sukhbatar to fight alongside one another. Mongol spirits were put to rest, and Sukhbatar's army weakened.
We can heal here.
This ship of bandit spirits.
Thank you. Thanks.
We're released to the wind. Finally fed. His control over the spirits lifted, and they departed, Tsushima.
I owe you.
The ghosts celebrated their victory, but knew they'd face Iyo herself soon enough. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. choose, and I'll tell it. Excellent choice. The ghosts arrived at Fort Mitodake in search of Io's infernal scrolls. The demon had delivered these writings to her followers so they could aid her plans. If the ghost could steal the scrolls, they would know Io's plans. But the fort was guarded by deadly fire spirits. Find a way through the wall. Gate was shut, the path barred. With a resounding boom, the wooden gate shattered. The next courtyard was overrun with guards. Destroyed, but there was another close by.
Appreciate
their brothers fallen. The remaining fire spirits became enraged, unleashing a relentless bombardment of flame and destruction.
You're a worthy ally.
Once again, blocked. closeness came to reaching Io's plans, the more furious the spirits grew. Another fire spirit lay crouched in the tower across the courtyard.
I owe you.
The ghosts destroyed another fire spirit. Another wooden gate blocked the way. The ghosts found powder to destroy the gate. The gate splintered and the way opened. The ghosts arrived at the barracks. Io's infernal scrolls were hidden nearby. Ghost found Io's writings. They reveal she was building an army in the Blood Realms.
We should heal. Into the shadows!
That text is sacred. I will destroy you for defiling it.
No!
Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge.
Those are not for you! My warriors will kill you all!
Having recovered Io's infernal scrolls, the ghosts only had to defeat the remaining fire spirits. Io planned to use an ancient ritual known as Hitobashira, a blood sacrifice to the gods that strengthened a structure so it could not be broken. Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
I can feel your power, ghosts. Come, show me its potential.
Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
I can feel your power, Ghost. Come, show me potential.
Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm. Army made its final stand.
Help me! Over here!
The ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
I can feel your power, Ghosts. Come, show me its potential. I can smell the sweat on your brow. Hear you breathing hard.
Up the hill, Io's army made its final stand.
That was close.
Was pushed back for a moment, and the portal was clear. The ghosts saw their opportunity to destroy it.
Thank you.
We can recover here. Grab enough to keep fighting. Let's go!
Blood portal was destroyed, and with it, Io's connection to Tsushima was severed. But the ghosts realized their path was now open. They could pursue Io to her realm and stop the Onibaba once and for all. choose, and I'll tell it. A harrowing tale. Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to craft a new prison ship designed to tear people from their homes and
Come on!
The enemy failed to counterattack. Celebrate their victory.
Thank you.
Reinforcements were on their way. On speed.
I think that's it. Healing.
Another battle.
Ready?
was the last enemy. Thank you.
I owe you.
Dangerous foes charged at the ghosts.
Into the shadows! Time to disappear.
Yamiga!
The ghost butchered foe after foe.
Worthy ally.
We can heal here.
Ghost's fight was far from over. Ghosts fought back the enemy, but they were not yet done. The enemy's footsteps were nearer.
Oh!
That's it. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
More enemies approach. Arrived.
That wasn't easy.
Thank you.
Ghosts stood their ground as more enemies approached. More enemies were still to come.
Into the shadows!
Ghosts knew they needed to prepare for reinforcements.
Come on!
The ghosts' night was far from over.
Oh!
hosts never left their wounded to die.
That was the last enemy!
Don't worry, I'm here.
The ghosts could sense more enemies on their way. Ghosts had triumphed in battle, but the war was just beginning. The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you.